number 6.
Number 6, yeah.
3 songs. Ben you're doing Andy with your gas and you'll take the other two you're doing Andy with your gas and you'll keep you down that way. Okay?
Yes.
Josh and Alistair, you're going straight back. 3 times. Then you turn them. And everybody shuffle back on straight line and get to Yugi Gap by the corner. So, then you're doing Uchi Yugi Gap with your key. Two boys are doing Uchi Yugi Kizabi Gap. That's all. Two boys, shoot out my getting off the front leg, no contact, okay? Big together there, Sayu Kata. Joshua! So if you remember those two rules, which leg goes back and which leg is in front, so right leg goes back, left leg's in front, lock with your left. Okay? And that'll make it a lot easier for you. Alright? But I'll show you to keep that fist closed. So, however, your kata was very, very good. The only thing I don't want you to do is push that kicking section. The whole kata was very, very kind of very mature, okay? Older than what you should be at. But those kicking bits in the middle, you've got the technique now, it's just that it was just back, and it didn't match up with the rest of the kata. So the whole kata was very, very good, off from those two little kicks, rushed a little bit, okay? But still really good. I've got to say, your basics, for example, are very excellent. In fact, you've got a very, very good attitude. So all in all, very, very good.